Hello everyone, we are doing one of the important questions from the chapter of areas related to circles, exercise 12.2. Question number 8, it states that a horse is tied to a peg at one corner of a square shaped grass field of size 15 meters by means of a 5 meter long rope. Find first the area of the part of the field in which the horse can graze, and second the increase in the grazing area if the rope were 10 meters long instead of 5 meters. Use pi is equal to 3.14. So let us try to solve this question. What is given? A horse is tied with a rope of length 5 meters. Now, what is the area over which it can graze? You know that if you just see the figure, if the horse is tied over here and a rope is fixed, so this fixed path will be able, the horse will be able to move from here to here. So what is the area it will be able to graze? The area it will be able to graze will be equal to the area of the sector or not? So the area of the sector, I'll be finding out with theta equal to 90 and r equal to 5, the length of the rope. Let us do that. The horse can graze a sector of 90 degrees in the circle of radius 5 meters. So the area that can be grazed by the horse is equal to the sector. And I know that the area of the sector is equal to theta upon 36 into pi r square. So if I put theta equal to 90 and r equal to 5, I get the area is equal to 1 upon 4 into pi, which is 3.14 into 5 into 5, which gives me 25 upon 4 into 3.14, which gives me finally 19.62 meters square. So this is the area over which the horse can graze if the length of the rope is only 5 meters. Now let us see if length of the rope is increased to 10 meters instead of 5 meters. What will be the increase in the area? Earlier, only this portion was the area the horse can graze. But now, when the length of the rope is increased to 10 meters, the area that can be grazed by the horse now will be equal to this area, this bigger sector now. So, what will be the increase in the area the horse will be able to graze? Let us write down. The radius of the sector now becomes 10 meters, and the area that can be grazed by the horse now becomes 90 upon 360 into pi into 10 square, letting pi be as it is. So I get the answer as 1 upon 4 into pi into 100, which is equal to 25 pi. So the area increased is how much? The increase will be equal to 25 minus 25 pi by 4, which is equal to 3 upon 4 into 25 pi, which is equal to 3.14 into 25 into 3 upon 4, which is equal to 58.87 centimeters squared. So that is the increase. So I hope you have followed this solution. Thank you so much.